And right now my positioning is I'm looking to check possibly without giving up position, but I'm also thinking he's coming back. He's coming back. At this point, as he starts to move this way, my goalie's telling me, get out in front of him. Okay? And as he keeps moving, I'm pushing, using the crease, getting out in front, and trying to beat him to right here. Okay? Where we get into a hold technique.